Here he is. Got him. That's the toughest thing. Unless there's another one, we should be kind of alright. Unfortunately, now he's hitting me with lightning. And that is messing me up. Where is he? Oh! Of the elemental expert. Now this one we can feed on. Sorry about that. Whew. Look at this place, it's a mess. The basement. I think that I think that skeleton is not an animated skeleton. Surely I didn't get rid of all of them. This one I just found. Ring of Mighty Stamina and Shadow. There's gotta be more. Quality Health Potion. Learning book for two-handed expert, an alchemy crafting book, alchemy expert, and books that are not real, a scroll or something that is not real. I bet you there's more on the upper levels. Scrolls, non-existent. This is where we were before, and all the things just ran up here. Okay. That's not mine. I don't think so, anyway. Oh, yeah, it was mine. I thought he disappeared long ago. And we came through here. Do we see the east wall? Otherwise. And do we see that? Basement, halls, and halls. I've been here. There we go. That's mapped out. I just want to see what's down here then. Looks like it continues on a little bit more. And then we'll check out the basement. Right? Yeah. Basement's that way. We've been that way. This is new. There are friends. The monk's really tough, you know that? I kind of noticed. Give him aversion to magic. So we can blast away at him. You have a... Oh, he's blocking. Here we go. Oh, he's blocking. Look at him. Switch back and forth like that. You are pretty good. He knows I got a version of magic on him. Can't. Not blocking this, though. You don't want to fight? Then die. Again. Don't want to fight. Then die. Scarag helmet. Oh, this is that. Yeah, pretty cool looking. But I think it's heavy armor. I don't want to cover my whole face up like that anyway. Inkwell. Just want to make sure these aren't scrolls I can pick up. I guess they're too messed up. Covered with moss and they're ruined at this point. But here's a chest. A version of shock. Cheap. Okay, 55 coins. 2 flawless emeralds. 10 starling arrows. Very welcome. Okay, so that's the whole quarters. So let's check out the basement. I don't know if you can get here other than from the hall, so we'll check out the basement. Wait, it's this way. It should be that. Is that Norbaya? Yeah, it's an Arbiter, right? I wonder if there's anything else down here. Let's take a peek, actually. Let's just zoom in. Everything's kind of blurry. Oh, wow. Oh, you dodge? My Arbiter doesn't dodge like that. We got something else, though. Archivist? Whoa! Almost got rid of the Archivist. We did get rid of the Archivist. Not too bad, not too bad. So these are not real. That's not real. Barrels aren't even real. Wait, that arrow is real? All these scrolls, man, they could be something awesome. Oh, they got Ash and the Ark. Okay, traces of the Ash Warrior. Not heavy. Hood of the Tribunal. I'll leave the sword. 57 coins. Definitely leave the shield. Staff of the Flame Wall, I could sell. And then the Archivist has the same stuff. Okay. Oh god. You know, I'm finding. What you reading there? Oh, you're not reading anything. That's a picture. Your dearly beloved Lucille? Anything else here? Any thing? Lever. I can get back up, right? Just, it looks like I can. That goes out to Thalgard again. Okay. Probably a very different area than what we were in. I'm just gonna take a peek. Yes, your mana determines how many spells you can cast. Oh, you just head right for me, don't you? What am I using? Oh, I thought I switched to Deathstorm. Oh, I didn't. Alright, I favorite it. I didn't favorite it. Okay, so then. This might be a little more effective. It hits with shock, too. I guess probably not effective against these things, but. Alright, so where are we? Okay, we're not too far. We're just down below. And an owl. Well, it's a... Well, yeah, it is an elemental thing, but it doesn't leave a body. So I can't feed on that. Ectoplasm apparently is not nutritious for me. Let's have a rabbit's foot. Oh. So we found a quicker way in. I mean, if there's anything in the basement we want to get to later. I feel like I walk slower with this thing. Now there's more stuff this way. I think. Oh, it's just more of these. Oh! Okay, we continue there as well. Oh, that goes to the library. Is this where he came from? Quarters. Oh, we came from the quarters. What's this? If I continue... Talking about this, right? No. There's something here. Along this wall, but further down. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it ends. Never mind. Oh. I got them both right here. Just making sure. Alright, so that goes nowhere. So I could go to the library, which is to the north. Oops. Watch me go up and it's... There's a door behind me. Oh no, it is a hall. Okay. Oh, we've not been here. This was the other place I wanted to check out. Right, I was gonna backtrack to check it out, and apparently I don't have to. Standard health potion. Ambrosia. Oh my god, he sent the stuff flying. Thanks so much. Protection from shock. Cheap. That was one of them. Summon Mono Elemental Rank 2. Poison of Woe exclusive edition. That looks like... Like there's a, just a loose scroll placed on top, but such a tease. Why do these people do this? It's bound to be quite a battle in there. Cool. I hear another skeleton type. That I could maybe destroy with one hit. But I can't see it. Oh, I'm killing the navigator. Get out of my way. I need some help. Apparently three more. Somewhere. Found him. There, maybe. Or maybe all the way up there. So hazy. I'm thinking it's someone up there. Or something. Well, gave up looking for us. Look at that back there. I checked this. Yeah. Do not get in the way of my looting efforts. The path to home 4. Is there a switch? So we probably have to get in there some other way. Or find a switch. Oh, I see you now. This is standard lost one. I can't even see him. He was up there. I just saw- wait, there you are. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Yep. Have one of these. So maybe you can throw some lightning bolts up there. There you go. Exactly what I was talking about. Oh. There you go. That was that pesky fly. Got rid of him. Then we can look around and see if any of these scrolls are actually real. The books are real. Books on this side? I think there's some. Yeah. The Holy Order. I've read it, obviously. Old Rune Arrow, well. Not what I'm looking for. Looking for a switch or something. Is that? This too. You got something over there. Looks like a helmet. So two of them. Oh, a broken soul gem. Oh, that's money. Is that real? Wait. 15 coins. Actually look like it could have been 15 coins. So if I increase my one-handed, I'll do even more damage with this thing. I'm gonna be looking into that. None of this stuff is real. And that goes back to the halls. Back probably to that area that I was in, that I was gonna backtrack, but I didn't have to. Alright. Stand by, guys. Okie dokie. Bye. Oh, that's a big open area. Oh, it overlooks. Okay, that's where I was. So those gates, maybe there's one that's open and I can drop down. Oh, there's goodies here? Not really. Nope. Fake. Fake, fake, fake. Books are real, but I have those. What's this? Scarag... Well, Staff of the Arbaya is a good price. I'll sell that. Scarag Gauntlets. I'll leave them. Coins, chest. Version of magic cheap. I'm always grabbing those. Standard mana potion. Sure. More starling arrows. Okay. Thanks for waiting down there and not getting in my way. Fake, 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 fake. I can't even sit in the chair. That's fake. Not that I have a great need to sit in a chair, but... Crusty bread. Good. It was worth it coming up here just for the staff and the crusty bread. Okay, now you're in my way. So that's the library. Basement. Halls. Doors I can't get past. Which are here. this little back area. So maybe this... either I'm missing a switch, or, see, because that doesn't pass over that wall either. Or we come back here for a quest. Could be. There's just a few things back there. That looks real. Those might be some more fake scrolls and things. See if we can get a better look here. That looks real. I don't know what it is. It's glowing with magical properties. Back to the basement. What about here? Oh, it's another way up there. Okay. Alright, well, we've done the basement. Let's go out the other way then. Which is this way. Back to the halls. So I've got two ways into the quarters. Is it here that I went in? I want to make sure there's not like different quarters, you know. So the other door, even though you're not going in the door. What's this? Oh, the Steel Warden. I actually have that on me. The Steel Warden's actually supposed to be around here somewhere. Quarters. And then north is another way to the quarters. And that should be that. Northern entrance, yes. Okay. So I think we explored everything of the Destroyed Abbey, just except for those doors I can't get past. And then ahead is the way out, right? Yes. This sword is so big, but it's got a skull on it. Looks cool. And there's a cave ahead. And then Thalgar, the actual place? Well, we're in it. So we're off the... yeah, we're off the road. I say we go back to the road. Guard me for a second, will you? I have two memory points to use. Now this is good because, yeah, light armor, more effective. All potions are 15% more effective. Tier 2 healing potions such as health, stamina, mana, you don't care about wolf blood, are additional 15% more effective. That's good, I could see taking two of those. Brood poisons, Kamika, not using. Consuming an ingredient reveals more of their alchemy effects. I think I'm consuming everything by now. If you're wearing solely light armor, your stamina regeneration. Yeah, that's what I would take. Throw a bottle that creates a slippery oil puddle upon impact, which lets enemies slip and slows them. Light armor does not weigh anything, does not slow you down. I didn't know light armor was slowing me down. Increasing carrying capacity, I like that. Poison, which is applied to your weapon, takes effect twice as long. You can create ambrosia at spectralizing table. These are all good. Solely light armor, receive armor bonus of 25%. I don't care about that. Starling spider. Throw a mechanical spider which attracts the attention of enemies at its destination. If the enemies are close enough, or if you use a talent again, the spider explodes, which paralyzes enemies for a short period of time and weakens them with a neurotoxin. Poisoned enemies which are hit take more damage. That's pretty cool. Purity. Self-brewed potions. Snake blood. As long as your stamina is more than half filled, your poison resistance is increased by 40%. The armor rating of light armor is by 5%. That's cool. And then finally, high dexterity. If you are wearing solely light armor, there's a chance of 10% that damage of a melee attack is completely intercepted. That's cool. Stamina regeneration boosted. I took 1 and 2. I don't even use it. I already unlocked, so I took 2 of that. I'll take this. Potions 15% more effective. And then you take it again, it's additional 15, so 30% more effective. It's like getting close to double. I like it. Now, should I take the other one now, or take... or take stamina regen. I'm gonna take the other. Okay. So potions will heal me a lot more now. And give me more mana. Those are gonna crash there. Anyway, so stay tuned for the next episode where we explore more of Thalgard. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.